in a world where waste takes over our lives. What can you do to save yourself and your community? What choice will you make?